Ever heard this story?
Huh?
There once was a tiger-striped cat. This cat died a million deaths, revived and lived a million lives. And he was owned by various people who he didn't really care for. The cat wasn't afraid to die. Then one day, the cat became a stray cat, which meant he was free. He met a white female cat, and the two of them spent their days together happily. Well, years passed, and the white cat grew weak and died of old age. The tiger-striped cat cried a million times, and then he died too. Except this time, he didn't come back to life.
Yeah, it's a good story.
I hate that story.
Thank you.